We're going to change things up a big way here and try out a new game. I think I've played this in the past called World of Tanks. Yeah, I know, it's a big jump from big stompy things with guns to roly clanky things with guns, but it is what it is. So we're going to jump right in here, and I've not done this in a very long time, so you're going to see me flail about a little bit, and we'll try and get into a battle as soon as we can. Let's see what clicking the big red button does. Oh boy, boot camp. Just what I wanted.
Follow the tips to complete the mission.
What's this button do?
Turret and aiming controls.
Okay, got that one. I hit ally, Zachary Rutho. Oh well.
Vehicle controls.
Let's go forward. Let's run shit over.
Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode. Aim at an enemy vehicle and fire.
Okay. Wow, these things are not Battlemechs. Kind of move the same way, though. Hey, look, you can play Nazis and commies. Awesome. M2 Light. An American light tank with dynamic guns and high dynamics but weak armor. Excellent active reconnaissance and supporting the attack. Do I get a choice? I can take that. Can't take the Germans. No, we're gonna do that. We're not gonna be Nazis. We're not gonna be those guys. Inspect my vehicle by holding down left mouse button. Okay. There it is. It's tiny and not all that impressive. Okay. Battle. Please wait while proper server is selected. Oh, so according to this, I can only turn left and go straight. TTP would be good at this game if all you, well, half of the things you can do is go straight.
Find and destroy all enemy vehicles. Mouse wheel to enter sniper mode.
Already outweighed anybody.
Enemy armor is hit.
Scroll the mouse wheel to leave sniper mode. Marker shows you are aiming at a weak spot of the vehicle.
Enemy armor is damaged. We didn't penetrate their armor. Penetration. Enemy is hit. Penetration. Enemy armor is damaged. Penetration.
Flank and destroy the enemy vehicle. Try to avoid being hit.
We didn't even scratch them. We didn't penetrate their armor.
Got it. Oh, hi there. See, I'm trying to lock. I keep hitting R to lock parties.
We didn't even scratch them.
Okay. Got it. Stop to shoot. Shoot him in the ass. I can do that. Let's continue this enjoyable sequence.
Lesson 1. Vehicle improvement. Credits are used to purchase vehicles and improve them.
Okay.
Combat experience is used to research vehicles
and modules. Okay. Garage. Battle. Garage. What do you want me to do, bro? Click that. Oh, there's a thingy over here. Got it. Research. Bigger engine so I go faster. Gun. So I guess we do this. Research engine. Yeah, do that.
The module has been successfully researched. Now you can purchase and mount it.
Yes.
The module has been purchased and mounted.
Okay. So we're a little faster, I guess? High chance. Damage blocked. Yeah, we knew this. Sniper mode. Hit him in the green spot. Got it.
Spot enemy vehicles. You have been spotted. Get ready to fight.
As much damage as I can to these crops as I roll. Oh hell.
There are too many of them. Fall back. Flank the enemy.
Jihad, you and me, brother. Let's go.
more flanking. Okay. Sorry about your crops, man. You didn't want that, did you? You can't shoot crops at people, so why would you want it?
Bushes will hide you from enemies as long as you hold your fire.
Well, what's the point of that? Okay, go hide in a bush.
Hold your fire, or the enemy will spot you.
Of course, my buddy's gonna ram right in my ass.
Damage, your capture progress is reset. Your capture progress is reset. capture the base faster.
Lesson 2. Receiving a new...
Got it. Tech tree. Damn 3 Stuart. Yes, let's research it.
The vehicle has been researched. Now...
Okay. I guess we just click on
lesson
all this
shit. Three. Crew.
Crew. Hitting the alt key gives you additional information.
Crew skills and perks increase your vehicle characteristics.
Okay.
Capture the enemy base or destroy all enemy vehicles.
Enemy armor is hit.
Got him. Nice. And from there, it's rubble.
Vehicle on fire. Use the fire extinguisher.
Oh shit. Where the fuck is he? I don't even see him, dude. Oh hell, there he is. Hi.
Enemy is hit. Bail out. This vehicle has had it.
Oh, that's no fun.
Defeat.
Man, you can't kill so many dudes.
Oh, well.
Well, that was a half an hour of my life I went back. Probably you guys, too. We're going to end it there. In utter defeat and shame. If you've stuck with it this far, I don't know why, but thanks for watching.